Hello?
Lewis, is that another crank call?
No, I know who it is. Place to ask me that anymore.
Why not?
'Cause where I go and with whom is no longer your concern.
You weren't taking care of business.
And how do you know?
I followed you in my blue car.
Oh, did you now?
Who were you with last night? Who were you with last night? Was it someone I know?
Look, don't ask me that, okay?
Why can't we start again? Why can't we start again?
Question. Why is it that people don't realize what they have until it's gone? You know what I mean? You try to be right by somebody, try to treat them right, and they take your kindness for granted. And then you decide to leave it alone. You know, be a man about it. You don't go oops upside the head like the average Joe probably would. You just chalk it up as experience.
Why can't we start again?
And then 5 or 6 months later, after you've moved on, and after your ex-lover has been mentally and physically burned by somebody else's guy, combined with the fact that they missed that good old-fashioned in the first place, promotes their decision in calling and interrupting your life again.
I called you.
Ticket to play again.
It's time. We'll be right back.